So for today's video, I'm finally doing a dorm tour. This is very long overdue, but you know, just time got away from me. I'm a freshman in college and it's a pretty nice dorm size. We definitely got lucky. Yeah, I'm just gonna get into the tour. Okay, so as soon as you enter, this is kind of like the entrance way, and there's a closet on either side. This one's mine and this one is my roommate Sydney's. So we have two towel racks. I just keep my towels here, she keeps her towels there. And then on my side of the closet, I keep this little hook where I put all my belts, and then I also put my robe and then my rain jacket. And I've been recently putting my keys on here. Also on this side, well, we also have these bath curtains that Sydney supplied us with. She has the same one, just to match. And then up top, I kind of have a gold rod held by two command hooks. Pretty nice. And then Sydney just has a tension rod for hers. I have this shoe organizer, which I don't even use like half of these shoes. I brought all these like dress shoes here. Hardly worn any of them. I pretty much wear my Adidas and that's about it. I have all my clothes, obviously. Up here, I just keep my umbrella and I don't know what that is. And then I have this container that has like medicine. And then I have my Febreze laundry stuff, as well as my shower rack that just has like my shampoo and whatnot. Then in here, I don't really know. I think it's all my hair products, my curling irons and stuff like that. And then I just have all my sweaters here. And then I have another towel there. In these three drawers, I just have like pants, shirts, and other random clothes.
On Sydney's side,
let's see what you have.
I have a little light.
Yeah, we do.
I have some like organizational bins on top. These are just from Target and really easy.
Yeah, hers is a lot more organized up there than me.
I mean, I literally just shove things in, but it's like I have like sheets and then I have laundry stuff and like extra towels. Yeah. I get laundry bin, laundry bag. Drawers, I have this is my makeup bin.
That's the biggest difference. She has a lot more makeup than me, so she chose to dedicate a whole section to it.
I have like a little vanity area necklace thingy stand.
Jewelry holder. It's hidden.
Yeah.
I have pretty good closet space. So this is, I guess, the overview. Like when you're looking from the door, this is what you see. So it's not too bad. This first half is like Sydney's side. So she just has like a lot of decorations and pictures.
It's a little overwhelming, but I like it. Yeah, I have like, my theme was mostly like rose gold, like pink.
Yeah, that's kind of the theme we kind of went for.
Yeah, like we have like gray and then we have like our own accent colors. So we have, like,
side, it's just kind of like more of her stuff. And then here we keep a lot of the food and snacks and everything.
Plates and silverware.
Yeah, that's like a lot of mugs, which I only use literally two mugs, but I don't know why I brought all this stuff. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I mean, there's just like more kind of basic things here, like tea and plates and stuff. This is her bed. She has so many sheets.
I do. So many blankets. I really like blankets. Costco, really good. And then I have like a smaller one from Nordstrom.
She got this poster at a like sale they were having here on campus.
They're really cute.
It's really nice. It has an area rug here.
Yeah.
And then these gold lights, we both have them. They are from the store called Meyer. Here she has just a more organizational situation.
Little bins, and they're really easy to like move, and I have like my clock, and I just put whatever I need in it, and it's just easy to like store stuff.
And here in the center we have two letters. So V obviously is for my name, and then S is for her name, Sydney. So because this wall is blank and it just adds a little something. And then here is this, where'd you get this?
Target.
Yeah, she got this chair at Target for sale. It's just a nice something to put like here, because again, it was a bunch of empty space, and it gives guests whenever someone comes over a place to sit. And then I got this rug at TJ Maxx. It's just like I really like the color of it. And it just stays in the middle. It's nice. Here is probably like my favorite part. So there's the Keurig, obviously. And I keep two of my mugs here. This mug from Target, and then this mug I've had for like 3 years. It was a gift for Christmas. This sign, again, says I like big cups and I cannot lie. This was from Meyer as well. This pumpkin from Target, happy fall, because it's still fall. And then all of our K-cups, an overwhelming amount of pumpkin spice flavor. My aunt actually gave me this organizational thing for K-cups, so I brought it here. And then we have our fridge, which I put a pumpkin sticker on. And then let's see what's in here.
Nothing in there, oh my God.
Coffee creamer and water. I mean, that's all you need these days, I guess. That's just like an outlet. We have a Febreze thing there. And then here's our mirror. I'm pretty sure I got this from Walmart. And again, I put these pumpkin stickers everywhere because it's just, you know, I love pumpkins. And it's just a full-length mirror when you need to check your outfit. I guess here, the stuff I really never use. I just have like a Nike's hat. And then this tote bag. Okay, so then we get to my section of the room. Yeah, so it's, again, same color scheme, grays, pinks. I have the same lights as her. We've got them both at Meijer. Lights, they're really cute, especially at nighttime. So I guess I'll just start with my bed first. And on this side, I just keep more bags. I have so many bags. And then I have this throw blanket, which my big actually got me, and I love it. Then I have my gray comforter. This is from TJ Maxx. Or no, I think, yeah, it was from TJ Maxx or Marshall's. Pretty sure TJ Maxx. And it came with this throw pillow, so I have this. And then I have my pillow, another decorative pillow. It's kind of like just pink to sit down. And when you're on your computer, it's nice. It's a really like blush pink color. I really like it. And I just have all these other pillows that aren't really matching, but you know. This pillowcase actually came with my sheets, the set sheets, which is like gray polka dots. And then I have my flamingo pillowcase and then another pillow. And over here right next to it is my desk. So honestly, I don't use my desk as much as I like thought I would. I don't really like, I don't do my homework on here too often, but when I do, I mean, it's useful. I do my makeup here a lot. Yeah, so on my desk is just not really organized, if we're being honest, but I have this gold, I don't even know what you would call this, but you put like paper on it. I put this card that I got from my friend for our Friendsgiving and just some other, you know, things I got from like the first week here that I haven't taken off. I was originally gonna hang it up, but I don't have any command hooks left, so it's just gonna stay here for now. For now, I mean like the rest of the year, because I'm probably never gonna get command hooks. And then I just have a lot of random things. So I put like my everyday makeup in here, which is like a few things just so I could have like easy access to. And then I have my vitamins, water bottle, this old Starbucks cup. And then I just have a few cups that they give us during welcome week where I put like my spoons in. My paintbrush, because I needed like paint supplies for when I was painting my paddle for my sorority. And then in this container I have all my pens and pencils. I definitely got I think I got way too many pens and pencils, honestly. I have my Tide to Go stick because it's necessary these days. And then I have my Polaroid, which has no film in it, so I guess it's just for decoration. And I have my coffee mug and this desk lamp, which again, I really don't use a lot. And then I have my mirror. Got this at TJ Maxx for $10. Really useful. It's my laptop and headphones. And then on this side, I have a canvas that my friend Natalie made for me for my birthday last year, or my 18th birthday, so this year. And yeah, it just has a bunch of pictures of, you know, my friends and I, so it's really nice and just to look at whenever I miss them, I guess. Over here, you have this huge window, which I really like natural light. So it's really nice whenever I want to film videos, and just I like to open the curtain in the morning. And another area rug, which is from TJ Maxx. No, Marshall's. It's one of those two. So I forgot to mention, I keep my bag here and my towel. Oh my God, this is my blanket from Target. I just keep it on my chair because like these chairs are kind of bland and it dresses up a little, makes it look nicer. I just, I didn't go into these drawers, but yeah, so here is more of like pencils, pens, a lot of pens and pencils. And I have my calculator, which I haven't used this semester, and it needs new batteries because it's dead, but I have flashcards, just like random stuff. And here I keep my, again, I have no type of organization to these drawers, and it's kind of sad, but what can you do? I have makeup bags, some hairbrushes, I have a headband, I have these face masks, I just have some other random stuff. In this drawer, I have my nail polish bag, and then I just have some like air freshener, and I have my dry shampoo and more perfume. Here is just more random stuff, like baby wipes, paint, just random stuff. No organization whatsoever. Back to here, we have, like, this is where I guess the heater is and the air conditioner is. 60K cups of pumpkin spice in here. I keep all the, like, folders and notebooks and books that I'm not using at the moment. I just put them here because I don't need to bring every single textbook or book to my class. Since I have different classes every day, I have, like, my sociology book, my photo album. I wanted to bring this so I could just always look through it. Some tissues. I have my hair straightener because I was straightening my hair today. And then I have this sign that my big gave me. I don't have a like command hook to hang it up, so it's staying here. And again, I have two paddles, which I guess it's like a really popular thing in sororities to make paddles for each other, but someone made this for me because I love Halloween. And this is for my big. I have a pumpkin, which I've had here for like all of October, and now it's November. Yeah, it's really nice. And in this corner, I just have more K-cups. Goldfish, which I've had since the first day I got here. Mugs, bowls, like hot chocolate, this glass. I have two signs. I'm in Tri Delta, by the way. I've kept saying like sorority 500 times. I'm in Tri Delta. And they got, one of the girls got me these two canvases, which I just have hanging right here. So this is my section of the dorm. If you just do one more overview, and then the middle, Sydney side. Once again, one more pan over. Pretty nice. We got a great size. Okay, so that was my dorm tour. I hope you guys liked this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up. Yeah, subscribe while you're here, and I will talk to you guys in my next video.